like a cat after the nap, in front of the fire. I am doing that long unwinding, letting my brain spill out beneath the floor, letting my dream go back to a time when the river was so full of ripples and of light. You could hardly tell the difference between the rocks and the fish, for the hardness and the softness had finally been able to tell their whole story all the way through at last. You said, listen. And I am. We are now deep in the unraveling. And the sound is full and round like this. Thank you.